Okay, folks, here I am in Hawaii, Ewa Beach, Hawaii, playing with my son-in-law, Jarrell. Now we're going to begin a match, 0-0, Jarrell is serving.
First hand, or what do you want to do?
We'll play first then.
What did you think?
One serving, three, I'm ahead. Feeling this heat, I haven't played in this kind of heat for a long time. It's taking it out of me.
Oh,
6-2?
Yeah. Okay, I'm about to faint. I finally won the first set 6-2. We're going to take a break here. Okay, we're about to play the second set. And hopefully we'll finish this before I have a heat stroke. Trying to get cute. One serving two, drills ahead in the second set. Oh man, heat exhaustion, just one sesame seed away from. Nice. Once I tried to pass, I was successful. Oh. Oh, nice. Oh. I'm getting dizzy. One for Jarrell, and I don't dare hit a topspin, I guess. That's the ticket. Why don't I trust the topspin? Well, I know why. I miss it most of the time. Trust the forehand, that's the message. Trust the forehand. I mean, trust the topspin.
Oh, I'm too lazy.
Okay, two serving five, and heat exhaustion on the way. This long. I have another set in me, or maybe a drill. What time you got?
12:20.
All right, we're gonna. Jarrell won the second set 6-2. I won the first set 6-2, so we're even. We're gonna try and play a third set if I don't fall over from heat exhaustion. Took a nice little rest here, and I should be good.
Forgive me if I have to stop in the middle. I'm feeling a little lightheaded.
I was proud of myself for just getting it, though.
Yeah.
Oh! Ooh! I think it was right on.
Oh, Long.
Is that good?
Yeah. Yeah. Oh. Oh no.
Oh, thank you.
Score.